has issues, I'll say. I have switched to painting with just thick paint. So I'm going to be using a palette knife. I'm just using the brush right now. Once I put the impasto medium in there, I'm going to use a palette knife. Yeah. Pigs. I was originally thinking green might work, but then kind of was like looking at it and I thought the orangish background really. But I can still like stylize it. Yep. Alright, so let's. We're using this guy. So. Might need to bring out more. Four. Let's. What we'll do is we'll. Make. Tone that we were to you. Looks like I'll need more yellow. I won't break this one. Hopefully. Don't worry, I have the pigment for this one, so it's not as. Even though this tube is expensive, my future yet. Old Bear Coffee is fantastic. Okay, so let's make another tone. Brighter tone. Okay. Got some blue in there, but that's fine. Oh, that was a lot of blue. Perk. Might need more red. Coffee does sound really good right now. Probably going half hour. You know? Just try. That's all right. That's fair. That's what I get for doing these marathons. Go grab some coffee. Sounds like you might have made a mistake once or twice, Painty. Yeah, I've enjoyed it when I've used it again. got a question for anybody who wants to put in their input. If I were to leave some of this white exposed, I kind of feel like that's kind of working. Anyone share their input on that? Remember, only praise. I feel like the white's kind of working. I do agree to a certain extent, Leo. I feel like the white is kind of working. I feel like I have the blue down here, though, that, like, is complementing. So maybe some, we do a test drive. Not gonna be pure white, but. I look like over here. You could try some of this, like, dirty white. All right, let's take a risk. I guess the dirty white kind of works, doesn't it? Let me do it. Not showing any grid lines. But it's kind of like, to me, it's reminiscent of like a copper panel where you just like leave some of the copper show. Is it like tacky? I feel tacky doing this.
This place has class.
Stable one, thank you for the follow. Thing I'm like concerned about, I don't think it looks bad, is just like, is it... Oh, thank you, Doug. That's nice of you. Appreciate it. It's almost like the only thing I'm afraid of is if it comes across as. Thank you again, Doubt.
You didn't call it unstoppable? No worries. You're welcome.
Well, thank you, Doubt. I do offer private lessons for $3 million for half an hour. You want to know? What, Dev? I want to check something.
Don't understand value, so yeah.
I don't understand value on multiple. This is an interesting exercise. Don't know. Don't undervalue yourself. Got it. Because both ways have meaning to me. But I got you. Oh, bear. All right, we're gonna leave it. Didn't waste a lot of paint today, everybody. Not waste a lot of paint. These were the brushes I used today. What is it? All bristles. Two different small ones. Got. We're going to give you a preview of what's on my OnlyFans with palette cleaning. Thank you, Painty. Yeah, Unstable One, I have an awesome OnlyFans. Thank you, DM. I tried to make sure that any I see it right there. That was fun. Cover it. Wasn't too late. From the edges. I tried to make sure to cover those up. I'll double check it, but I'll erase it if I see any more. Thank you for the reminder, though. Thank you, Dia. We'll see how I feel about this, like, abstract background in a few days. I do think if there was a more interesting background, I would have painted it. But since it's just kind of like a bland, a bland background, this is kind of an interesting opportunity to try it. Thank you, Unstable One. Thank you for the follow. I do a painting basically every stream, so if you enjoy this type of stuff, at the start of this stream, this painting is white canvas. I appreciate it, Leah. I think I'm getting better, slowly but surely. No group that focuses on helping others. It's just... I'll let you know once I we'll think about it. I'm open. Collaboration. I don't think I couldn't really do. Can't really do those times, unfortunately. Thank you, old bear. You know, it's not as, like, I didn't find, I actually found the face and, like, the finding the shape's face to be very difficult here. Also, the eyes, I played. Thank you. I'm open to, like, open that stuff, but if there's, like, specific times I have to be that, I can't commit to that. I have a job to do in hours. But it's been a little long today. Yeah, do you have any raid suggestions? Specifically, oil artist. Yeah. I get you. Shoofy Von. You too, unstable one. Yeah, Shoofy Von. Shoofy Von. He's very nifty. He's really great. But we're gonna raid Shoofy Von. Would anybody be willing to tell her that what I was up to, and so I can just raid and run. No worries, Dal. You've covered me a few times. If not, I could just I'll stay up for five minutes. Thanks. Yeah, no worries. Unstable one. Yeah, it's all good. I will. I'll take care of it. All right, everybody. Thank you for hanging out. I will, Leo. I definitely will. We're gonna raid Shoofy Von. And I hope everyone has a wonderful night, day. Thank you. Thanks for hanging out, DM. It was a pleasure. You too, Doubt. Next time I'm probably gonna stream is possibly Saturday, most likely Sunday, though. Kind of tough. So anyways, we'll see everybody soon.